stable, and it's true that my life felt like a fable long before I met you. I'm one of Aesop's people, and I don't know who. Am I the lazy cricket or the type AB? A pauper, a prince, or somebody between? Should I care, or would I feel more free? With unwashed hair, rotting teeth, I've got some time to wonder before I go under the spell of student loan debt. The street is crowded and it's hard to know whether I'm needed in the ebb and flow of human exchange. Of human exchange. Footsteps as I run.